think it's important that the doctor shows emotional understanding, because the refugee women, most of them, they have been through a lot, and they can't just talk with their story just like that to the person they don't know. They really don't feel like they can confide in them. So it's good for the professional, doctor or lawyer, to show that they understand, to show that they want to help. So they have even a child. When the refugee woman, they come a bit of like child, you know, children where the child is coming to you when he see your face that you are angry or you don't want to talk to them. You know, the child can't say anything. It's most like that. So the doctor should know that they have to treat them like to call them to tell them what is going on. It's really important.